goes out. Yes guys, it's me, Piku Perfect, and this is part 6 of Be A Pro series. As you've seen in the last video, we played two Premier League games. There were chances given, and I got one assist. I feel, you know, I could have done a lot better, but I just wasn't given the chances that I wanted and that. But yeah, so we're given another two chances, second half of the season. So just hope I can make an impact. So yeah, get ready to enjoy the highlights. Thanks.
Some potential in this move. Got past his marker. Here's a chance. It's a goal. What a brilliant goal. It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see, with the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Just one. They've linked up well. Kouyaté! Wonderful finish.
And you could see that he'd made up his mind as soon as the ball came to him. He didn't need a second touch, and, well, the keeper's flat-footed.
Another angle on it here. Referee blows, and there's the win for West Ham United. As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
Well, it was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.
Actually, we expected more goals, really, in this game, but they have tightened up their defending, but it's still not good enough to improve their results.
Yeah, the manager's got to do something, Martin. I think he's going to have to make changes at the back.
So that was the final game of the season for me, and I didn't get enough gameplay that I wanted to. I played four, I scored one, and I assisted one. But yeah, that's not entirely how I wanted to go that season. But the season's over, so but I'm ready for next season. But as you can see on the table, West Ham had a very poor season. They was lucky not to get relegated. And I felt if I obviously played, I felt I could have got them a couple goals and we could have pushed a bit higher than 17th, which is where they finished. And yeah, so next season I'm going to talk to the manager. I'm going to ask him, you know, I feel I'm ready to go back out on loan again. And hopefully he grants that wish for me, because I feel I need to get a couple of games under my belt before I'm fully confident. But thanks for watching. Cheers.